Today, we are celebrating the fact that more than 100 homes in our community have been equipped with solar panels through the Solar for All program.
Solar for All is part of helping DC reach its goal to reduce the amount of energy that comes from fossil fuels.
Equal access to all folks in the district, no matter what their income is. We want to use that money to make solar available to 100,000 people in the District of Columbia.
That's never really been done before, anywhere.